या कैफे वाले बंदे को रख लेते, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल दे विल बी एक्सपेंसिव टू कीप, अनदर थिंग दे हैव ऑलरेडी हैव देयर ओन प्रोसेसेस इन हेड. So we normally suggest to keep in freshers. Freshers are sometimes more motivated than experienced people to work as such here. Moving on to the next slide. If you go to see, okay. Our concept is good because another thing, you know, if you take cafes and you know, you wanted to set up a cafe, you will think of doing a 500 square feet cafe or 600 square feet cafe. Our concept requires only 150 to 250 square feet. In sense, आपको एक single गाले की दुकान की जरूरत है. Why do we believe that is the best concept? Is हमारा जो turnaround time of every product is not more than 2 to 3 minutes in a drink and not 5 to 6 minutes for a eatable. So we don't want कि आदमी एक चीज ले और उसको 2 घंटे के लिए बैठ जाए. So what we want is people to take their things and leave. So we the concept we create is really small. Best part is if the concept is small, the investment goes lower. The operation becomes very easy. Like we have some outlets which are run just by 2 people. कोई कोई timing पे तो that's the whole outlet is just run by 1 person also. So we have made it in that side. It is easily you don't need हर concept के लिए या हर procedure के लिए एक आदमी की जरूरत नहीं. 1 person can easily handle the whole store. Yeah, but if you have good sales in the evening or something, you will need more people. Another thing, creating an ambience. I have a concept, there's a very familiar saying that jo dikhta hai, wo bikta hai. So in sense, when an outlet is full, the outlet... one second, I'll just give it to me. So we get come back to creating an ambience. It become more easier to create an ambience in sense, for example, when there's a smaller store, if there are just 2 tables, it already looks full. For example, there are 2 tables full in that restaurant. It already looks full. And when the restaurant looks full from outside, people want to enter the place. But when the restaurant is empty, no one would want to enter the place saying, ye jagah mein kuch dam hi nahi hai, ye jagah full nahi ja rahi hai. So it create an ambience, it becomes more easier. Another thing, staff control. Because I said, you know, you can hire and fire whenever you want. You're not dependent on us or you're not dependent on that staff. ये स्टाफ नहीं रहेगा तो मेरी जगह नहीं चलेगी. यू कैन ऑल फॉर एग्जांपल इफ समवन इज अंडर परफॉर्मिंग और समवन इज चीटिंग, इट्स इजी टू फायर दैट गाय. स्टॉक कंट्रोल, दैट्स वन ऑफ आवर रियली मेन गुड पॉइंट्स. वी डोंट यूज एनीथिंग पेरिशेबल, एवरीथिंग वी यूज इज पैकेज्ड. तो कुछ खराब होने के चांसेस नहीं है. एवरीथिंग वी हैव इज विद अ शेल्फ लाइफ ऑफ 6 months to 18 months. तो इसमें लाइक फॉर एग्जाम्पल दूध खराब हो जाएगा या फ्रेश फ्रूट्स खराब हो जाएंगे, क्रीम खराब हो जाएगा, ऐसा कोई स्ट्रेस नहीं है. तो एवरीथिंग यू हैव इज स्टॉक्ड एंड रिटन इन द बुक्स एंड इसमें कोई चीटिंग का चांस ही नहीं है. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ देर आर 10 ड्रिंक्स टू बी मेड, वो एग्जैक्ट यही इतने ही स्टॉक से बनेगा. तो द पिल्फरेज गोल्स रियली लेस एज सच. एंड इन 150 टू 250 स्क्वायर फीट जो सिंगल गाले की शॉप है, द रेंट इज ऑल्सो नॉर्मली वेरी लो. Now all of these amounts to when the investment is lower, rent is less, the fixed cost is less, staff is lesser, automatically your return on investment, the money which you have put into the investment goes lower. And once the investment is lower, the return is faster. So you always want the return on your investment to be faster. Now I'll give you an example. The best outlet we have has done an ROI in just 4 months. In 4 months, the money, the investment was out. And the worst outlet we have has taken about 18 to 19 months to do it. So I really feel our ROI times are really nice. It depends on how much sale you can do, how much you can push, how well you target your audience, and how well you can push the product is the key to your return on investment. Yeah. Now we'll come up to the concept. The concept what we've done, the interior look is very lab theme, because you see everything is like an experiment. You first choose your concept, like you want an iced tea or you want a milkshake or you want a authentic bubble tea, and then you can combine with the bubbles And then you can come, take different types of packaging. Like you can take your glass, or you can take a bubble bottle, or you can take a paper glass or another regular bottle. So it's a very experiment kind of a thing. So the overall look we've given is a very lab theme kind of an outlet. In terms of combination, people say, what's in your menu? So in sense, we have about 400 items just in the drinks. How do we do that is we have milkshakes, about 20 flavors in milkshakes, 20 flavors in lassis. Normally, lassis, I put 3 flavors in. We have about 20 flavors of lassis. And that, again, we can combine with 20 different toppings. So in sense, we can, do a lot. You could come in every day for a year and have a new drink as such. In sense, in practical, yeah, but you would always want to have your own flavor. You would not want to have a drink. But in sense, we could do that, yeah. So we have a really, really wide range as such. Another good bit is we are a pure vegetarian brand. We do not use anything non-veg. In the Dr. Bubbles concept, we do not use anything non-veg. And everything is freshly brewed and handmade to order. So aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. जो हम लोग सीधा पैकेट से खोल के निकाल के दे रहे हैं, सो देयर नो स्ट्रेस ऑफ एवरीथिंग. इट्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कस्टमर. ही कैन आस्क फॉर लेस स्वीट लेस थिक मोर थिक एंड वी कैन इजीली मॉडिफाई इट एंड गिव इट टू देम. अनदर थिंग वी डू इज वी यूज नॉन डेयरी क्रीमर्स. वी डोंट यूज थिक क्रीम. सो यू नो लॉट ऑफ पीपल इन इंडिया हैव क्रीम से एलर्जी. यू नो इट्स कॉल्ड लैक्टोज इंटॉलरेंट और यू नो. सो दैट्स व्हाई वी मेक ऑल आवर प्रोडक्ट डेयरी फ्री. इन सेंस you could say that some of our products are vegan also. In terms of some of our milkshakes can be classified into the vegan category. This veganism right now in India is catching on. I'm not saying it has become the to-go thing right now, but in sense, if someone wants a vegan product, a vegan milkshake or a vegan lassi, we can offer them. These are some of the awards we've got and some of the franchisees we have. So the franchise award, we got the concept of the year. Franchise India karke ek company hai, which is one of the biggest franchising companies. They had given us the concept of the year award. Yeah, now we'll talk about brand support. A lot of people say ke hum aapka franchise lete hai, to aap humare ko kya support karenge? You know, that is the first question where everyone says. So first is designing. Our level of designing is going to be 10 times more higher than a person who is doing a small store as such, because we have a full design team. So everything we design is professional. Everything we design has a story to it, has a concept to it, and will have some purpose to it. So in sense, what all do we design? We will design your full store, interior design, se leke, graphic design, se leke, all your social media products, all your marketing collateral. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आपको होर्डिंग बनानी है तो होर्डिंग की पूरी डिजाइन हम बना के देंगे. आपको मेन्यू रीडिजाइन करना है, वी विल रीडिजाइन द मेन्यू. तो इन सेंस यू हैव टू पिक अप द फोन कॉल. जो हमारा हेड्स है, फॉर एग्जाम्पल हमारा डिजाइनिंग हेड है, यू हैव टू पुट देम अ मेल और यू हैव टू गिव देम अ फोन कॉल दैट दिस इज व्हाट वी वांट एंड वी विल डिजाइन इट एंड सेंड इट टू यू. अनदर थिंग, ट्रेनिंग. वी विल बी गिविंग यू ऑल टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रेनिंग इन टर्म्स ऑफ योर स्टाफ इज देयर, योर मैनेजर्स आर देयर, योर ओनर्स आर देयर. हम उनको उनके हिसाब से ट्रेनिंग देंगे. ओनर्स विल बी गिवन द बॉस का ट्रेनिंग दैट हाउ डू यू इंक्रीज सेल्स, हाउ डू यू यू नो चोरी कैसे कम करना है, कंट्रोल कैसे करना है. द मैनेजर विल बी गिवन मैनेजर्स ट्रेनिंग एंड द स्टाफ विल बी गिवन स्टाफ ट्रेनिंग एज सच. सोशल मीडिया मार्केटिंग. नाउ इफ यू सी इन आवर मार्केटिंग, आवर कॉन्सेप्ट, जैसे मैंने बताया हमारा टारगेट ऑडियंस फ्रॉम 15 to 30. द मेन टारगेट वी हैव इन मार्केटिंग इज सोशल मीडिया. Some of our franchisees say that, our area mein social media is not really working, but our concept is ye jo target hai is going to be found at in the social media space only. So we try to focus our marketing on social media. So all that in, creatives banana, maintaining the page, everything will be done by us. But yeah, the answering of the question and everything, for example, someone asks particularly about your outlet, कोई आपको क्वेश्चन पूछता है तो दैट यू विल हैव टू आंसर. बट अगेन वी विल ट्रेन यू हाउ टू डू इट एज सच. बैक एंड सपोर्ट, जैसे मैंने आपको स्टार्ट में बताया था, वी विल बी गिविंग यू फुल बैक एंड सपोर्ट. इवेंट्स लाइक दिस इज समथिंग विच इज एन एक्स्ट्रा इनकम, बट समटाइम्स दिस एक्स्ट्रा इनकम कैन बी मोर देन योर शॉप इनकम ऑल्सो. लाइक वॉट वी लर्न इन मुंबई, ऑल दीज शॉपिंग इवेंट्स एंड एग्जिबिशंस एंड मैरिजेस, बर्थडे पार्टीज. Once we do that, we sometimes in good season, we earn more than what we earn in our shop. So So we will be training, if you want to be trained, we will be training you for the events also. We will tell you how to do the events, how to market it, and how to price it. We will be giving you the total know-how of how to do events. Then we do pan-India marketing. Like for example, our social media right now has presence all over India. Another thing is innovations. So what we do is every 3 to 4 months, we come up with a new product. That product first we put up at our parent outlet. We see how the products are doing. Once we see that the products are doing good, sales achha aa raha hai, then we put it up to all our franchisees. And then we take an opinion, should we launch it all over India? So that the sharing the new innovation, keep on coming with new products. You see most of these QSR brands, unka paas ek hi concept rehta hai. For example, roll wale rehenge to wo rolls hi bechte hai. Milkshake wale rehenge to wo milkshakes hi bechte hai. Waffle wale waffle hi bechte hai. But what we keep on doing is, because trends keep on changing. When trends keep on changing, you need to add new products. For example, aap ek concept mein aap hi kitne time jayenge? You will go 4 times, 5 times. Usse zyada than you know, you want to try something new as such. Yeah. So that is why I feel we have to add new products into brand. Now our USPs. Most of our equipment is made in India. Normally, aap bubble tea banane jayenge to aapko, you need complete imported equipment. The first outlet we set up, it took us 28 lakh rupees just in equipment. Just in equipment. But we thought, agar ye hamare ko, you know, we want to make it big and we want to scale it up into more outlets, we cannot run with 28 lakh rupees only worth of equipment. That's why we localized everything. And these machines are made for us, by us. So ye aapko machine market mein bhi kidhar milegi nahi. So isme fayda kya hota hai, jo 28 lakh rupees hai, we've reduced to 2.8 lakh rupees because ye hamari sab machines abhi Indian hai. And isme fayda kya hai, machine kuch bhi kharab hota hai, isme jo coils hai ya motors hai ya uska insulation hai, everything is Indian. Aapko India mein kidhar bhi, like for example, we use Kirloskar motors only. So aapko pure India mein, like you don't rely on us, you don't have to rely on us, that is what I'm saying. आप कोई भी लोकल मार्केट में से जो फैन रिपेयर करता है या इलेक्ट्रिशियन है उसको लाके बोल सकते हैं या ये नॉब बदली कर दो या ये खराब हो गया, थर्मोस्टैट खराब हो गया. एवरीथिंग इज प्योरली इंडियन. प्रेजेंस एट 2015 वी वर एट 2015-16 वी वर अबाउट 3 आउटलेट्स. 2018 वी सोल्ड अबाउट 50 आउटलेट्स एंड स्लोली एंड स्टेडीली वी आर एट अबाउट दैट रेंज ओनली. देयर आर सम आउटलेट्स विच शट डाउन. And there are some outlets which open. So right now we are at about that range only. Now we'll talk about how to get ROI faster. This is a point which I did hit earlier, but there are some points which I really want to emphasize. One thing is to give 100%. That's the main important thing. You start any business and you can't just leave it and expect it ke brand acha tha to chalna chahiye. I still say, if you do not have confidence in my brand, please don't take the, you know, franchise. If you do not have confidence on the product, please don't take the concept. But just confidence on the brand and the product is not going to give you a hit business. You also have to put in your this efforts. So for example, you say ki nahi bubble tea hamare area mein chalega hi chalega, but you just put it onto a manager and say ki shop chalegi, nahi chalti. Initially 5 to 6 months aapko usko push karna hi. Once it is set, you can then put it onto a remote control thing, you know, then you can have a good manager to check what's happening and what not. But initially, any business, any hospitality line, any restaurant line has to be set by the owner. Or some person who is a responsible person needs to push an outlet. Then marketing, we are always connecting with the reality with social media marketing. Like we have offers connecting with social media and the reality. Another thing is, you know, very good money is events. जैसे मैं पहले बोल रहा था कि, you know, when once you want, जो मैंने आपको पहले बताया the ROI, जो मेरा best outlet है, उन्हें first दिन से ही events चालू कर दिए थे. So because you are doing events and birthday parties, he got the ROI just in 4 months. So if you want the ROI to be faster, you have to do extra things. How would you do that? Once you're giving your 100% and 100%. Yeah. So. That is the way you could get the ROI faster. Now we'll come to the products. Now, exactly. Pehle, I gave you a lot of yarn on what is the concept and how we can earn money and why should you take a franchise. Now the main thing, jiske liye log aane wale hai. So initially, jo maine aapko bataya, bubble teas, but this waffles which we have square waffles, we have pancakes, we have small baby pancakes, and we have this bubble waffle. So this is right now our most trending product, our most photographed product, एंड समटाइम्स दिस इज अ बेटर मार्केटिंग जो हम मार्केटिंग करते हैं. लोग जब भी हमारे प्रोडक्ट्स या फोटो या सोशल मीडिया पे डालते हैं, दैट बिकम मोर ऑफ बेटर मार्केटिंग देन व्हाट वी कैन ऑल्सो डू. सो दिस इज राइट नाउ मोस्ट ट्रेंडिंग प्रोडक्ट विच इज अ बबल वॉफल. नाउ दिस इज लाइक जो मैंने आपको पहले बताया, जो हमारी बबल बॉटल है, लुक्स लाइक अ बल्ब और अ बबल. एंड देन दिस बॉटल इज ऑल्सो प्री फॉर्म्ड फॉर अस, यू डू नॉट गेट इट इन द मार्केट. वी हैव पेटेंटेड दिस शेप and this bottle can be got only from us. Now we'll talk about the ingredients. The ingredients are naturally sourced. The tapioca is a raw material which we have to prepare every day in the outlet. Most of the bubbles are imported from Korea. Like maine jo initially aapko bataya tha, the some of the ingredients we do have to import because India mein we could not get that consistency. So if we are even importing it, we make sure that we are the people who import it. And what we have done is we've modified most of the products to suit Indian taste as such. Like I told, most of our products are freshly brewed. They're vegetarian, handmade to order, and non-dairy. Now, if you see the products, you know, they look so different. Like the center one is the most authentic one. It's a taro tea, which is made by a root of a plant and, you know, topped with tapioca. The right one, which you see the green one, is an iced coffee. Again, a very different. I will, you know, with the slides, I will tell you what is an iced coffee. Normally, iced coffee is a black coffee, you know, mixed with sugar. But aap kabhi bhi black coffee ko sweet nahin kar sakte. So we make this coffee very differently because we want to make it sweet as such. We have something like an iced tea, then milkshakes and lassis. Again, the different products we have. Iced tea, milkshakes, hot cappuccino. Hot cappuccino mein we have a full line. Jaise aapko barista mein या कैफे कॉफी डे में कॉफी मिलती, दैट इज द सेम वे वी प्रिपेयर. व्हाई डू वी डू दैट इज यू नो पीपल से कि आपका कोल्ड का लाइन है तो व्हाई हैव यू इंट्रोड्यूस्ड अ हॉट लाइन आल्सो, बिकॉज़ सम ऑफ द सिटीज इन इंडिया डू हैव अ रियली रियली कोल्ड क्लाइमेट. जब भी ठंडी का सीजन, अभी मेरे ख्याल से बहुत सिटीज में ठंडी का सीजन चालू हो गया रहेगा, तो दैट इज टाइम वी पेयर आवर स्क्वायर वॉफल्स एंड बबल वॉफल्स विद द कैपेचिनो और द हॉट चाय का पूरा मेन्यू रहता है. In hot chai also we have 4-5 different chais like adarak chai, lemongrass chai, Thai chai. So we take Thai tea which is made from coconut milk, Hong Kong tea. So we take a lot of different types of chai and serve it to people. Now these are the different types of cappuccino. Like cappuccino aap dekhenge to is just basically coffee, but here we have Japanese matcha cappuccino, Taiwanese taro cappuccino, Hong Kong cappuccino. Very different taste. You can like initially have I told you 400 different types of drinks. It's just one of the basic menu, but this all these drinks again you can combine with the toppings also. That gives you another combination of drinks as such. Now we come up to the product. What is bubble tea? How is our bubble tea different than what is available in the market? So we are the only people in India to serve fresh iced tea with green tea, because हमने जब इंडिया में देखा ब्लैक टी वॉज अ वेरी मेच्योर प्रोडक्ट. ब्लैक टी जो प्लेन ब्लैक टी है ज्यादा लोग पीते नहीं है, ज्यादा लोग अप्रिशिएट नहीं करते. आप इसलिए देखेंगे जो लिप्टिन की आइस टी जब भी लॉन्च हुई थी, इट नॉट जो वर्ल्ड वाइड जितना हिट है वो इंडिया में इतना हिट नहीं है, बिकॉज इंडिया में ब्लैक टी पीने वाले बहुत कम लोग है. तो बट इफ यू सी द यंगर जनरेशन हैज रियली गॉट अट्रैक्टेड टू ग्रीन टी, बिकॉज दे फील ग्रीन टी इज अ वेरी हेल्दी ऑप्शन एंड इट इज एक्चुअली अर हेल्दियर ऑल्टरनेटिव टू ब्लैक टी. इट इज फुल ऑफ एंटी ऑक्सीडेंट्स. It helps you to rejuvenate and it is a good thing for slimming down also. But that we serve in 20 different flavors and then can be, you know, topped with your different types of toppings like bubbles and jellies and everything. Our bubble coffee, again, like how I told you, black coffee hoti. Black coffee mein aap kitna bhi sugar dal dijiye, kitna bhi flavor aap dal denge, it's going to be bitter as hell. So what we did, we started brewing coffee with green coffee. We are only people, again, in India to serve and brew coffee with green coffee beans. These are fresh coffee beans which we free dry. Again, this product is not available in the market. It is available some places as a medicinal product which helps you to do weight loss as such. So it is a good product in terms of antioxidants. Again, it has zero caffeine and it is 0% bitter. Isme ek bhi bitterness aapko taste nahi aayega. So we can combine it with flavors. You will get full aroma of coffee, full taste of coffee, but without the bitterness. So again, we made a sweet, really refreshing kind of a coffee rather than a heavy caffeinated coffee kind of a thing. Again, our milkshakes are rich and creamy. Just as the Indian market wants it, they're thick, but they're not made from ice cream. normally आप थिक आइसक्रीम शेक बोलते हैं, बट इज नॉट मेड फ्रॉम आइसक्रीम, दे आर मेड फ्रॉम नॉन डेयरी इंग्रीडियंट्स, दे लैक्टोज फ्री, एलर्जी फ्री, एंड दे आर सुपर लो ऑन कैलोरी। बट आपको जब भी जो जब भी हम हमारा शेक पियेंगे, आपको कोई एंगल से नहीं लगेगा कि ये हेल्दी शेक है। इट टेस्ट लाइक अ थिक क्रीमी शेक, बट इट इज एक्चुअली वेरी हेल्दी एंड इन इन एक्चुअलिटी। अगेन यू कैन टॉप इट विद बबल एंड जेली, द सेम वे यू वुड डू इट विद द अदर थिंग्स। नाउ अ लस्सीज, एवरीवन सेज लस्सी तो लस्सी होती, बट आवर लस्सीज आर मेड विद अ प्रोबायोटिक बेस, इट्स रियली गुड फॉर द सिस्टम। दे एग्जैक्टली टेस्ट लाइक अ लस्सी, बट इट इज अ हेल्दियर वेरिएशन। Again, we have 20 different flavors. Normally, lassi mein, like I earlier told, you have mango, you have kesar, or maybe you have plain lassi flavor. If you have 20 different flavors, again, can be combined with the jellies. And so we've taken a very traditional drink and made it a modern version. So aisa bhi nahi hai ki hum aisa concept leke aa rahe jo India mein aadmi recollect hi nahi kar sakte ki hai kya. So it is a newer version or a latest version or a modern version of a lassi. Like I told, my bubble waffles, our bubble waffles are right now the most trending thing we have. It is a freak waffle. It is really big. It has to be shared between 2 to 3 people. So that sharing thing makes it a very social and a very enjoyable concept. Our waffles, you know, you must have of Belgian waffles. Belgian waffles are, you know, triangle waffles sandwiched over each other. We got an American waffle. It's just not the name which is different. Our waffles taste completely different. So they are, you know, crispy on the outside, really soft and gooey on the inside. So it tastes more like a brownie cake or, you know, that kind of a concept. But it's made from the same batter with a regular waffle is made. So if you like our waffles, you will have to come to us only. Like Belgian waffle, if you like, there are 10 other brands which are doing 10, you know, Belgian waffle. But if you like our waffles, people will have to come back to us only. Okay, they're pre-cut, so it looks nice and big and square, but it's very easy to eat. They're pre-cut, so you just have to, you know, put in your fork and take a piece and have it. That's it. Now the waffle nachos, like you see, most of our products are really different looking. These waffle nachos, they actually don't have the nacho chips, jo corn ke bante hai. We make our chips in the shop, right in front of the customer. We make it with the same waffle batter, so they're sweet. And then we top it with an ice cream scoop. So it's like an ice cream with 10 people can share. Normally, ek ice cream ek hi banda kha sakta hai. But this is that same ice cream, which will cost you exactly like a ice cream only. जो आपको आइसक्रीम 90-100 रुपीस की मिलती है, वॉफल नाचो इज फॉर 90-100 रुपीस ओनली, बट इट्स एन आइसक्रीम विच यू कैन बी शेयरिंग विद 10 पीपल। जो एक बंदे ने एक चिप लिया है, डिप इट इन टू आइसक्रीम एंड हैव इट एज सच। पैनकेक्स, दिस कॉन्सेप्ट व्हेन वी इनिशियली गॉट इन इंडिया, वी सॉ इट, यू नो, पैनकेक्स इज अ वेरी बिग, रोटी जितना पैनकेक होता है, विच इज वेरी थिक। सो इफ यू लाइक दैट, you know, आटे का टेस्ट, अ वेरी गूई काइंड ऑफ टेस्ट, यू लाइक इट, बट इंडियन ऑडियंस डिडंट लाइक इट, सो वी रिड्यूस द साइज and we increase the you know, the topping. So when we increase the topping and decrease the aate ka consistency, it becomes the more you know, India mein people do like their toppings more than they like their base. India mein pizza toppings ke hisab se bikta hai, not according to the base as such. So we decrease the base and increase the toppings, and we made it really small, so it becomes bite sized and easy to have. That's why we named it bubble pancakes as such. Again, the full hot chai menu, the hot coffee menu, something new which we've launched in our Bombay stores, which we are planning to launch all over India, is potato waffles. So we make our waffles with mashed potatoes, not with in this particular dish. So we make it with mashed potatoes. So it's a combination of French fries, pizza, and a waffle. So it becomes a very different variety, and these are savory. So people say na ki aapke paas savory nahi hai. So we do have potato waffles. We are even launching pizzas. So our pizzas again comes frozen. आपको पिज्जा बैठ के बनाना नहीं है, उसके ऊपर चीज नहीं डालना, कुछ भी नहीं डालना. They will come in frozen. आपको खाली फ्रीजर में रखना है, 2 मिनट के लिए हमारे पिज्जा ओवन में डालना है एंड सर्व कर देना है. So we are even coming with pizzas which will be very easy for you to make, 4 to 5 different flavors that's it, and which will be easily served to the customer in not more than 5 minutes. Again, a very different product, ice cream burgers. So we use tutti frutti buns. We top it with our ice cream, then we top it with our sauces, cornflakes, chips, chocolate chips. So again, this, you know, a lot of people used to have, main bachpan mein, you know, chai ke saath mein ban maska khata. So it's a very similar concept, but with ice cream in it. So this is one of the good moving products we have. again, this tapioca thing. So this tapioca is freshly made. People ask, what is tapioca? It is actually sabudana, but a black sabudana. We every day have to make it fresh in front of the customer. It has a very bland taste. Not for everyone, but people who like it literally search for our brand and do se specially khali tapioca likhte liye aate hain. People who don't want to have tapioca, want to have something sweet, we can always add that chocolate chip. They look exactly like tapioca. That's why we've introduced it into the menu as such. Yeah. The jellies, again, you know, what is jelly? Jellies are gelatin-based, pieces. But what we've done, because India mein people think that gelatin is, you know, a non-veg product. So we've started creating our jellies with coconut. It is made from coconut base. But it tastes exactly like the fruit you asked for. For example, आपने mango jelly मांगी है, तो this mango jelly will taste exactly like mango. आपको coconut का कोई taste नहीं रहेगा, but it's made from coconut, so it's pure veg guaranteed as such. These are one of our biggest sellers in topping, which are the popping bubbles. This is a concept which we introduced. Normally, जैसे मैंने बताया, bubble tea is basically tapioca balls, but these popping bubbles are syrup bubbles, which literally आप when you sip onto it, it'll come into your mouth and jaise aapke mouth ko touch karega, it'll burst. So what we do is we, you know, give different flavors. Like we'll give you three different types of bubbles, you know, different type of drink. For example, mango drink regi, usme three different bubbles of strawberry, kiwi and chocolate bubble hoega. So every time a bubble will come, you'll get a hit of kiwi or you'll get a hit of strawberry or you'll get a hit of mango. Different. So this bursting of bubbles is a very different experience. Right now, no brand in India is giving this popping bubbles ka experience as such. I know aage jaake aa jayega, but till that we will innovate into another product also. Okay, so these are some of our picks of some stores. Like you see, it's a small little store, mainly take away a little bit of sitting. We could have given more sitting, but what we've done is we created more of a photo op area. Jaise maine bataya aapko ke you know, social media really sells. So once people take photographs and they put it online. So we put in one of the outlets, we put this pink lamberetta and we put our thing. So people love to take these photographs when they're going into a mall. You know, a lot of people in the mall, they want to take photographs. So they find these spots and they take photographs. So it helps them in marketing also a lot. Some of our outlets, yeah. Basically, like how I told you, lab theme, you can see from, they look very much like a medical lab as such. Okay, ye lab mein ye bottle hai, wo bottle hai, we mix and match flavors as such. Some of our reviews, some of our ratings. Okay, now what we will do is, so this is the end of our presentation, but now what we'll come up is to the financial. Right now, whatever I'm talking is all going to be verbal, but I will be sending you, each and everyone who puts your email ID into the details, I will be sending you a full detailed financial model of what is the investment. I will give you a gist right now, but I will be also sending you details. What will be the equipment list, equipment bifurcation, investment ka bifurcation, earning ka bifurcation, everything detailed, 5-year plan ke aapko aapke paisa se return kaise mil sakta hai if everything goes according to plan and everything we, you know, discuss, you all also do according to plan. That should be a basic idea of how it works. Now we already have 5-year-old brand. So hum खाली हवा में बात नहीं कर रहे हैं. वी हैव ऑलरेडी हैव यू नो इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ 5 years. ऐसे नहीं हम बोल रहे कि हमारा ब्रांड 2 साल पुराना है, बट हम 5 years की आपको एक प्रोजेक्शन दे रहे हैं. नहीं, वी आर गिविंग यू नंबर्स व्हिच वी हैव सीन एंड उसके हिसाब से वी मेड अ फाइनेंशियल मॉडल फॉर आवर. सॉरी देयर वाज अ कॉल. सो नाउ वी कम टू बेसिक इन्वेस्टमेंट. इन्वेस्टमेंट कितना है? You see, any other brand, any other QSR brand right now works at an investment, a total investment of about 30 to 40 lakh rupees. We right now, because we have Indianized most of our products, with a 1 month full worth of stocks, aapka interiors, aapka franchise fees, aapka equipment, sab pakad ke 15 to 16 lakh rupees of total investment is what we are looking at. Now, I'll give you a basic bifurcation. 5 lakh rupees is the franchise fees. 2.5 to 3 lakh rupees is the equipment which will go. We'll give you a total detailed equipment list. About 3 lakh rupees worth of opening stock we will give you, and about 4 lakh rupees worth.
Adnan ji, sorry to interrupt you. जो slide है financial का वो display नहीं हो रहा है.
Okay. So I will put it on the display here. Guys, just give me 2 minutes. I'll just put the financial details also. So yeah guys, so we talk about setup cost. Setup cost, if you see some furnishing, so it's about, so it's about 16 to 17 lakh rupees. That is what I told you, in that we've gotten furnishing. So this financial model I will be putting on mail. So right now I will be just brushing through it as such. So basic, to give you a basic gist of what it is, it's a 16 to 17 lakh rupee investment, in which your franchise fees, your equipment cost, your operating 1 month worth of stock and your interior cost will be covered. In this, if you see, we've taken everything, your AC to signage, your CCTV, your electrical, your computers, everything has been taken into this thing. Now, if you see your fixed cost is your employees. So we catch about 2 to 3 employees is, running and cycling ke hisab se. So for example, sometimes you have to cycle your employees, sometimes you have to, make them run into 2 shifts as such. So we have, say we have 2 to 3 employees at about 10,000 rupees each. So that's about 30,000 rupees. Franchise revenue, this is quite in detail, but we say about 5 to 6 lakh rupees worth of sales you should be doing in your first month. And it'll be a slow gradual increase between your, coming months as such. Yeah. Income statements, if you go to see how we've got the ROI, first year, second year, third year, fourth year, we will be giving you each and every detail into this franchise model. So it would rather be better that you go through the franchise model, and I will be putting down my email ID and my contact details. And if there are any other questions, you all can come back to us. So right now what I've explained is what the concept is, how is it beneficial to you all. And basically what is your entry price to it, but the detailed financial model I will be putting onto the mail rather than explaining it, because that would be too much to do right now on the webinar. So yeah, so that's the basic idea. Ashokji, I think we'd be good to take questions if you don't mind.